Hello and welcome to our latest episode of 575 Ounces. We have a full house today. In the studio is Leslie with me. Joining us from Bombay is Arjun, and from the jungles in the Amazon is Siddhant Aini. So if you can't get his internet, just know that he is really dodgy today in any case. We're talking about India-England, big game, not just for India and England, but also for our neighbors, Pakistan. And Nasser Hussain, former captain of the English team, has tweeted out in jest asking the Pakistanis who they are supporting. I have it on good record that they are supporting India. Arjun, bataiye kitna, how important is this game?
Bhai, before I get into the importance of this game, just purely because of where Siddhant is, and now of course his footage is gone, it's a good time to sing Commando, Commando, and he's back as soon as I said that.
So I think it's not even a song. You just made it up.
On the spot, on the fly. But look, of course, big game, yaar, and you rightly said it, bro. See, Pakistan will desperately want India to beat England, right? No matter how much it may go against history or whatever the hell that rivalry is between India and Pakistan, which we spoke about in one of the last episodes. Because if England loses, then Pakistan still has a chance to move into the top four. If England wins, then there is a big likelihood that England is making it to the top four. Because I think they have 8 points. Hmm. And then their last game is against New Zealand. Hmm. So, India ke liye, I don't think any such problem, because India still has 3 games keeping the England game in mind. And they're already on 10 points. So, I think they need just one more point to seal qualification. Or they're on 11 points. Australia sealed qualification with 12. So, 1 point India ke khate mein aayega. Of those 3 games, I'm pretty sure aayega, just given the way the team has been going. So, apna semi-final spot is pretty much done. So, all the more ye mukabla, but I think from an Indian point of view, you shouldn't really look at whether we are making it to the semi-finals or not. I just think that now that we've gone undefeated towards the end of the league phase, now if you face a loss so close to the knockouts, it could be detrimental to how we play in the semi-finals. I think that could be a major thing, because momentum, yaar, in a tournament like this, na, anyone who goes and wins a World Cup, momentum is a key thing, yaar. So, agar game hari, and that also if you lose to an England, because I'm pretty sure India is going to come in with their strongest team, bhai. Edgbaston tha, jo humne dekha tha, Pakistan versus New Zealand wala mukabla, sab kuch spin win ho raha tha. Shadab Khan was spinning the ball like mad. Harris was getting a lot of, Hafiz was getting a lot of spin. So clearly, of course, Kuldeep Yadav and Chahal will be lalchawing, but I don't know how much of that pitch will be used.
I just want to say, I just want to ask Siddhant, kya 92 mein bhi yahi hua tha?
that's the joke.
मुझे लगा हम विराट कोहली के बारे में बात करने वाले थे. मैं थोड़ा अनप्रिपेयर्ड हूं आज.
नहीं नहीं भाई, 92 में क्या हुआ था, 7 मैचेस के बाद सेमीफाइनल आ गया था पाकिस्तान का और फिर फाइनल आया था. तो यहां पे सेमीफाइनल और फाइनल उनका 8वां और 9वां मुकाबला है.
Yeah, basically,
actually, Arjun, you brought up a great point, which is one of Leslie's pet subjects, which is peaking at the right time.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So you mentioned the momentum part, on, I agree, but it is a long tournament, like 9 preliminary matches. So India has peaked as far as we are concerned. They're doing well. The Afghan match, I thought, might wobble the team, but they have bounced back really well. They were lucky that they played West Indies yesterday, inconsistent team as they are. So they could get things back. And now England match, I guess they would be coming like full on.
I'm just going to give a little bit of a brief, like, newsy thing for all you guys to chew, and then we can discuss this also. Is that 2 players from the English team have come out, Johnny Bairstow and Joe Root, and they've both come out and they've both said, ki, you know, the pitches we are playing on in this World Cup are not conducive to our game. These are not the kind of pitches we have climbed to the number one ranking or playing on. So this is like not really our scene. Which is also not true.
Exactly.
So the ICC has come back and said, ki, boss, pitches hum taiyar nahi karte, aap hi ke groundsmen karte. Dusri baat, this is the wettest summer that they've had in England for really long. So groundsmen haven't had the time to let the pitches settle in the way that you would want to. And also, this is incorrect from these two boys. I just want to point this out. Because the 3 games they have lost, the only low-scoring encounter was actually the game against Sri Lanka. Pakistan scored a lot of runs against them. Australia ke against, they sent Australia into bat in bowling conditions, but their bowlers did a bad job. So out of that, now we get to Edgbaston, where you are saying it's going to be a raging turner.
No, but yeah, that depends on which pitch they use, right? That's the whole thing. Bhai, ye rondu wali baat to mere ko samajh mein nahi aayi. I mean, if there is one team that can really cry and say ki hame conditions nahi mil rahe, wo Sri Lanka hai. Kyunki Sri Lanka ke pehle teen mukable, they got green tops. Right?
That's true.
And they've of course come out into the press and they've said that, look, this is, and they even boycotted a media briefing because they're saying that, look, we're not getting pitches, like there's no balance. Yeah. Generally in a ICC World Cup, kya hota hai, kabhi aapko green top mil jata hai, kabhi turner mil jata hai, that's the balance. The balance is created. So Sri Lanka in their first three games got lots of green tops, thus they lost the games. And then they came and did the job on England, of course, or bada maza aa gaya wo match dekhkar.
Yeah. Malinga was in the zone. By far the match that livened this World Cup up. Like seriously, us match ne bacha liya.
Nahi, hamare commando ko zara isme discussion mein laate hain because he is a big part of the England bashing camp.
Oh, yes.
Ye rondu wali aate kab jayengi, yaar? I mean, Johnny Besto, Joe Root, these are big players, yaar.
I just also think that our commando is frozen.
Frozen. Freeze.
Our commando is frozen. So, Siddhant, you think you're the ugliest of the four?
Okay. The thing is that, I don't know why England players are getting into it, because it would create a negative atmosphere within the ranks themselves, because it shows that, I mean, it gives Indians that kind of a mental edge as well, because they will say that they have started crying within the team. They are not that confident that they would be able to play well, and they are not confident about playing at home. Imagine that.
I also find it ridiculous that England are complaining about playing in English conditions. Like, I mean, it's just shocking me. But we know that they're a team that bats really deep, but they also have a lot of all-rounders. I mean,
exactly.
I read a very nice tweet the other day when England, of course, lost. No, oh, sorry, when India beat West Indies right now. They said the more India goes on and wins this World Cup, the more it proves that England's approach to ODI cricket is flawed. Because there is only one way of approaching. Slam bang. So, matlab, agar plan A chala nahi, to uske baad, sir, आपके पहले पांच खिलाड़ी प्लान ए करते करते आपके फेल हुए हैं तो बाकी के भी चार खिलाड़ी प्लान ए को ही एग्जीक्यूट करने की कोशिश करेंगे सो इन अ सेंस इफ यू ओनली कमिंग विद वन प्लान इन अ गेम मी एज ऑपोजिशन इट्स इजियर फॉर मी टू बोल यू आउट इट्स इजियर फॉर मी टू प्लान अगेंस्ट यू यू नो सो आई थिंक दैट इज द बिग प्रॉब्लम बिकॉज आई थिंक बिफोर द वर्ल्ड कप वी वर टॉकिंग 500 400 पता नहीं क्या क्या India has come and shown that the conventional way of approaching a 50-over format, which is to start slow, of course, when you pick up rhythm, you pick up rhythm, and then to really pick it up towards the end, keep wickets in hand, that is the way to go forward, not keep from ball one, you keep going after the bowlers, and if you're losing early wickets, you still keep on going after the bowlers. 50 overs, the beauty of 50 overs is that there are so many phases in this game that sometimes you have to hold back, sometimes you have to attack. And that's why I think it's so much different from 2020, where the approach has to be just one single
Actually,
way.
The one English batsman, well, Joe Root has done very well, but I must say the one English batsman who is really, I mean, I didn't expect him to be this sort of player, is Ben Stokes. You know, even in these games that they have lost, he has stuck on, he has paced his innings, he's, you know, he's done the job even if he's failed right at the end moment, although the ball he got out to against Mitchell Stark.
Oh, that was the ball of the tournament. Stocks. Ball of the tournament, bhai.
Virat Kohli is best friend.
What a ball that was. But Commando Annie is back.
Oh, yes.
Bhai, ye England ki rone ki aadat kab jayegi, yaar? Ye matlab samajh
kabhi nahi jayegi.
Feel free to...
ye kya kehte hain, jab se inka empire gaya hai na, tab se aur bhi zyada aadat badh gayi hai.
Ye. Football mein aise hi karte hain. Iske bare mein
rote hi rehte hain sara time. हाँ, I think जब आर्सेनल का इनविंसिबल सीजन चल रहा था तब भी ये रो ही रहे थे वहां भी शायद पिच प्रिपेयर हो रही थी किसी तरीके में या पता नहीं
बट बहुत सारे फ्रेंचमैन थे उस टीम में
दैट्स राइट दैट्स राइट
नॉट इनफ फिश एंड चिप्स
आई मीन आई आल्सो फाइंड इट अ लिटिल बिट स्ट्रेंज फॉर प्लेयर्स टू कम आउट बिफोर अ बिग गेम एंड मेक कमेंट्स लाइक दिस टू द प्रेस और द पब्लिक और व्हाटएवर इट इज I mean, irrespective of what sort of pitch you're given or what conditions you're playing in, when you are one of the top-ranked sides in the world and you're playing at home at the end of the day with the kind of support that affords you, also with the sort of kind of player, one-day players these guys have, I mean, making excuses, what sounds like rationalizing a defeat or justifying a defeat even before the game has started, seems a bit like a defeatist attitude. But who knows, man? Maybe they're trying to play mind games. Maybe they're trying to send the message that to the Indian camp that they've already given up.
I was saying the same thing.
Before you disappeared to climb that tree behind us and you had gone for about 5-7 minutes, we were discussing how... How basically England's approach to ODI cricket
is flawed.
How this World Cup is kind of proving that it might be flawed.
It's one dimensional.
Because if you come with only one single approach, and irrespective of what sport you're playing, as an opposition, it's easier for me to plan against you. Yeah.
I also want to just say that we are like hum jinx ke badshah hain, because humne pehle episode kiya tha ki 500 banenge ki nahi. Ab to 250 banne mushkil ho rahe hain. Theek hai. Humne तीसरे दूसरे एपिसोड में हमने बात की थी इंग्लैंड की बॉलिंग कितनी अच्छी है, वो डिस्प्रूव हो चुका है.
अच्छी तो है.
तीसरे में हमने बात किया था कि पाकिस्तान कितनी बेकार टीम है.
बेकार.
वो भी खत्म हो गया. चौथे में हमने बात किया था अफगानिस्तान के नॉट पुट अप अ फाइट. सो वी आर डूइंग अ ग्रेट जॉब एंड नाउ इन द फिफ्थ एपिसोड वी आर डिस्कसिंग हाउ इंग्लैंड्स ODI playing game is flawed.
we should reverse the talk. We should reverse the talk. No, but talking about scores,
I got to say, I mean, some total of 200 people have watched these four episodes that we've done so far. But I'm very happy to stand by what we have said in each of them. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Irrespective of ek aad match mein kya hua ho.
No, of course.
And talking about
hindsight is a great weapon, yeah. Hindsight to matlab.
And talking about scores, it's so much interesting now that 200, absolutely, 250 scores and all that, it's like good old days. And like Arjun mentioned, the change of strategies, how batsmen pace themselves and all that, it's beautiful to watch now, yeah. And you just don't give up on an ODI match anymore because 200, 220, and it's game on now. And that's the beauty of this World Cup.
Okay, I'm going to sort of condense this a little bit. Bahut ho gaya England ki baat. So, come on, let's talk about India also a little bit. Eh?
I don't know,
dealing with the problem of surplus is not something that I'm used to as an Indian cricket follower. Yeah.
Especially bowlers, fast bowlers.
और अब भूवी इंजर्ड होके शम्मी आके हैट्रिक ले लिए, कल भी अच्छी बोलिंग कर, थोड़ा प्रॉब्लमेटिक हो गया.
देखिए जी, वर्ल्ड कप से पहले जब बात चल रही थी तो बात ये हो रही थी कि अगर आपके जो दो फ्रंटलाइन बोलर्स होंगे वो होंगे मोहम्मद शमी एंड जसप्रीत बुमराह. फिर वहां पे जाके कुछ अबाउट टर्न हुआ है क्योंकि उन्होंने सोचा कि स्विंग ऑन ऑफर होएगा, तो स्विंग ऑन ऑफर होएगा तो मिस्टर भुवनेश्वर कुमार इज पार एक्सीलेंस अबव दीज टू गाइज बिकॉज द अमाउंट ही कैन एक्सट्रैक्ट नो वन एल्स कैन एक्सट्रैक्ट, राइट. फिर वहां जाके देखा, इंजरी तो हो गई, हैमस्ट्रिंग थोड़ा हो गया, बैड लक टू हिम ऑफ कोर्स. पर वहां जाके ये भी देखा, इतना स्विंग ऑन ऑफर है नहीं. टू बी फेयर, इन दिस वर्ल्ड कप ओनली ट्रेंट बोल्ट हैज एक्सट्रैक्टेड लिटिल बिट ऑफ स्विंग, एंड दिस आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द वर्ल्ड्स बेस्ट बोलर व्हेन इट कम्स टू एक्सट्रैक्टिंग स्विंग, राइट. तो इतना स्विंग ऑन ऑफर है नहीं. थोड़ा बहुत आपको मिचेल स्टार्क ने दिखाया, वो भी रिवर्स स्विंग, दैट्स द ब्यूटी ही गॉट फॉर बेन स्टोक्स.
But I think also Stark is bowling at a higher pace, and so it's a completely different. We're talking about someone else.
Yeah, Shami ki baat karo, do matches mein 8 wicket liye.
Exactly.
8 wicket, bhai.
Aur sirf he's only given away I think 50 odd runs in both the games.
4 for 60 in versus West Indies. Exactly. His best ODI figures.
And
I am surprised no one gave him a man of the match. इन दो मुकाबलों में मैन ऑफ द मैच उसको मिला ही नहीं है यार. आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड अफगानिस्तान कि आपने आखिरी ओवर में तीन विकेट चटकाए, ठीक है, वो लोअर ऑर्डर के हैं जो हैट्रिक, पर तभी हैट्रिक आपने लिया है. बट अगेंस्ट वेस्ट इंडीज 4 for 16 एंड यू गिवन द मैन ऑफ द मैच टू विराट कोहली,
गॉट रिड ऑफ द ओपनर.
ये सो आई थिंक गोइंग बैक टू द कन्वर्सेशन वी हैड इन द फर्स्ट एपिसोड अबाउट द बैटल बिटवीन बैट एंड बॉल, अंटिल द पीपल रनिंग क्रिकेट अंडरस्टैंड और want to have this battle become a realistic thing, it is not going to become a thing. I had thought, just like in T20 cricket, instead of a 5-4, they made a 4-4 a thing. Right? Mm. To me, a 4-wicket haul for 16 runs in a one-day match is
outstanding.
Is it's outstanding. Runs, man.
Absolutely,
yeah,
it is.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But a batsman ko hi dena hai har cheez, toh wahi usi pe baat aake atak jati hai yaar.
I think if we former players se baat karo to wo to keh rahe hain ki you have to continue with Shami and Bumrah.
Okay.
There is no chance you can let Bhuvneshwar come in even if he's fully fit, because a guy who's in that momentum,
exactly,
yeah, form, man,
you can't keep him out, right? I think the big talking point for India is, and I had said this in episode one, कि ये जो number चार का जो debate है, ये कभी खत्म नहीं होने वाला. And it is back and how.
It's right.
So Vijay Shankar three, I'll just put it there for you guys, and we can discuss this. He's played three back-to-back games. In the first game, he came out at number six, and he was not out there. But for whatever it was worth, he could barely strike the ball at that time. Yeah, I think he was less than a runner ball.
But
right?
May I also say that in that same game, he...
Pakistan. And it was Pakistan also, to be
and
honest.
No, in that same game, he may not have done well with the bat, but he proved his worth with the first ball he bowled.
Replacing
Agreed. But agle do matches mein char pe aaye hain and I think 20 hain banaye hain ya aise hi kuch run banaye hain.
He's not done very well.
And zyada gendbazi karne ko mili nahi hai, right? So that is the real talking point. Do you put someone? I'm not even talking about Rishabh Pant. I am saying why not have someone like a Dinesh Karthik, yaar?
Exactly. I think I think Kohli should take a punt, and because the bowlers are doing so great, you can afford a batsman, a specialist batsman there. You should put.
My only thing is that
I'm with Leslie on this.
But I am only my only concern with Dinesh Karthik is that he is very good in the domestic circuit. He is brilliant at the IPL. He is great in warm up games. And then Dinesh Karthik is slightly dodgy.
नहीं भाई ऐसी
experience है.
आप बात कर रहे
हैं. The reason I would put Rishabh Pant is because what happens is right now because we've lost Shikhar Dhawan, we don't have a left hander at in the top 5-6 batsmen. So it's nice to just get a left hander also in. He's a young boy also.
Not against England, yeah. I don't think Pant should be put.
नहीं यार ये भाई देखो जो 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 भी former cricketers से मैं बात कर रहा हूँ, they are saying जो भी बात कर रहे हैं वो कह रहे हैं यार एट दैट पोजिशन इन अ 2020 गेम द वे ही प्लेज यू कैन नॉट अफोर्ड टू प्ले दैट काइंड ऑफ गेम इन अ 50 ओवर फॉर्मेट एंड हाउ मच हैव यू सीन हिम इन अ 50 ओवर फॉर्मेट वर्ल्ड कप में ट्राई करोगे आप ये सब
नहीं नहीं शुडंट आई डोंट थिंक
एंड टू बी फेयर यू फॉलो अ सिलेक्शन प्रोसीजर राइट. So in a selection procedure, you have not been selected for the World Cup. A certain Dinesh Karthik has been chosen before you for some reason.
Are we talking about Rishabh Pant now or Shankar?
Rishabh Pant.
It's all part of the same equation.
No, the guy who's not was not selected.
Pant.
Is who?
Rishabh Pant.
Pant, right?
He came in because of Shikhar's injury.
Yeah.
So, agar aapko kisi ko number 4 pe lana hai, toh first preference has to go to Dinesh Karthik, yaar.
अगर आप चेंज करना चाहते हैं तो
एग्जैक्टली
बट आई थिंक अगेंस्ट इंग्लैंड यू शुड गेट द बैटिंग अ लिटिल डीपर बिकॉज़ एंड रिमूव द जिटरी पार्ट ऑफ इट बिकॉज़ विजय शंकर हैज बीन जिटरी ही कांट ही इज अनएबल टू टाइम इट प्रॉपर्ली ही इज अ टैलेंटेड बैट्समैन बट
आई फील लाइक टू सम एक्सटेंट लाइक व्हाइल वी हैव टू प्ले शमी बिकॉज़ ऑफ द मोमेंटम ही हैज गॉट गोइंग. The risk that you always run with fast bowlers is them picking up injuries, especially Indian fast bowlers, because for let's.
Hey, but he's super fit right now.
Fair. So, inshallah, nothing. It'll all be good. But maybe they'll decide not to let him bowl out his full 10 overs, depending on the match situation. Whatever, however, they manage his time and his fitness. But the risk at this point of playing Shankar and continuing to play Shankar and give him some more time in the middle. I think it's minimal. Like you guys said, we only need one more point to get through to the semi-finals.
Yeah.
The team is pretty high on confidence. Overall, the batting order is performing adequately. The bowling is killing it. I don't see what the stress is and why we would need to change things up at this stage. Let's say Karthik comes in and in a sort of... We're saying big game, but the fact is that it's not really such a meaningful game, right? For us. For India.
Oh, conspiracy theory.
The thing is that, but if you have like 6 average or jittery performances and then knockout ke time pe, you have to continue with him because you can't put DK into the semi-final match. So that's a tricky call.
I think what they will do, they will not change their combination for the England game. In hope that you can beat England, see then qualification, then and you then can the other two then, games.
Other rest, two games you experiment with your
rest
and get
someone
back what in as well.
If
get
they beat England
well, so that you have a top 13 to choose from, top 13, 14.
Yeah. If they beat England in Birmingham, What I can guarantee is kebabs are on the house.
Sir, मैं Birmingham, अच्छा आप Birmingham की बात कर रहे हो कि दिल्ली की बात कर रहे हो?
Birmingham की बात कर रहे हैं.
सर घटिया जगह है, ऐसे मत बोलिए आप.
अरे क्या बात कर रहे हैं यार,
नहीं, हमारे लड़के हैं वहाँ पर.
इट इज सो ग्लूमी एंड मतलब मेरे को तो बिल्कुल मजा नहीं आया जब मैं गया था यार.
कैडबरी फैक्ट्री नहीं गया था पंडित, लाइफ बदल जाती थी यार.
हमारा जो ये है कि हमारा उनसे ज्यादा सपोर्ट होगा वहाँ पे, ये तो 100% है.
डेफिनेटली
टेक ओवर कर देना जी वहाँ पे.
It will be, it may not be like
ever. Is there ever an India game in England where England have more support? I don't think so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All the cash money is with us only, na? Matlab, so we buy all the tickets. I mean,
that's
true. So I think we're all in agreement that Vijay Shankar is playing the next game.
Yeah, 100%. I think he's playing the next game.
I think he'll score a reasonable 30-35.
Yeah, I mean, now that we've said it, he'll probably get out either on a first ball duck or he'll score 150. There's no way, no two ways about it.
Okay, so just finally, going to the fact that ek ded hafte pehle baat ho rahi thi ki ye bada dull World Cup chal raha hai. Ab is World Cup mein solid masala aaya hai.
Yeah, the mix is
aur mazedar World Cup ho gaya hai, not just because of the small scoring games, and we're calling 250 230 small scoring games. But the battle with the ball is a lot more.
I think
Sri Lanka is still in the contest.
One reason is, like I would say, is because it was getting fairly predictable. The big three plus New Zealand were cruising, and now suddenly Sri Lanka and Pakistan have said ki listen, hum bhi aaye hain,
we have contenders for the slots.
So now the next point is ki whether Sarfaraz will already start his prime ministerial bid for 2046.
Because if going by 92.
Kyunki 92 mein yahi hua tha.
I know.
46?
Yes, it will take that long.
46 tak sir, na cricket rahega, na hum rahenge.
Nahi, hum to rahenge. Cricket I can't say.
I think unka peak aa gaya hai sir. उनका पीक आ गया है और घुमा फिरा के आप जितना भी आप इतिहास के साथ आप वो कह लो कि ये हो रहा है वो हो रहा है, आ गया उनका पीक. एंड आई डोंट थिंक दे विल मेक द टॉप फोर. ट्रूथ बी फेयर, आई थिंक इंडिया एंड ऑनेस्टली फ्रॉम अ टूर्नामेंट पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू इट शुड बी इंडिया, न्यूजीलैंड, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, इंग्लैंड.
ऑल आई कैन से इज आई वुड इट विल बी ग्रेट इफ पाकिस्तान कैन मेक द टॉप फोर, बिकॉज दैट विल मीन दैट इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान प्ले अ सेमीफाइनल. एंड व्हाट वी विल डू फॉर ऑल यू व्यूअर्स स्पेशली इज वी विल जस्ट पुट दैट ओल्ड एपिसोड अगेन.
Is Bangladesh out of the running, by the way?
No, Bangladesh are also in the running.
Also in the race, but slightly.
So, I would like Bangladesh to be in it.
Yeah, even I predicted. I have been fighting with people.
Just to show that
the
cricket world is evolving a little bit.
Are you also gently hinting where you are?
Yeah.
Say again?
Are you gently hinting and telling us where you are?
No, I'm not. I'm not in Bangladesh for sure.
By the way, Bangladesh ke saath, now just imagine if
bhai main jacket pehne hu yaar, Bangladesh mein summer hai, kya baat kar rahe hain.
If India does lose to England, then the next match is versus Bangladesh, and if there is one side who how do I say that, they may not be very good at verbal duels, but they don't shy away from it.
I don't think
they're very good at it. Shakib Al Hasan has already started by saying, oh, we can easily beat India, you know, we're on par now and we can do that. And then they do that whole Nagin bullshit that they do. And then they've broken glasses and dressing rooms and whatever. And they're a senti lot, bro. They're a senti lot because you ask any of them, they feel they haven't got their due for what they've been doing in cricket.
You
know, till 20 years in, they feel like they're being treated as minnows.
Yes.
And this is, they have an India-like situation where that is the only sport where everyone, it's a be-all, end-all, and you know, love-all or jo bhi hai. So, them chasing recognition is huge. So, that will be a big game. But pehle England ko to niptaye.
So, actually, I think now we are just dragging this episode on. Any last words from any of you guys? I have three. I have three words.
Thank you.
I think the England game will be a good one, yaar. I think maza aane wala hai thoda. Jo bhi ho, dhamakedar match hone wala hai.
Super. Siddhant, boliye.
He agrees.
No, I had nothing to add, yeah.
Okay, super.
Looking forward to a looking forward to beating England solidly, though.
Yeah, that's fine. Always. I look forward to that. And so that gives Pakistan that window of opportunity. So if Pakistan remains in the final four, then nothing like that for the tournament.
I had an invite to the, I think, the Deputy High Commissioner's house to watch the second part of the game. It would have been fun, but then I realized they're not serving any proper English beer, so I left town.
सर यहाँ पे नेम ड्रॉपिंग तो आप कर रहे हो मजा आ रहा है
ओके सर
नाम नहीं बोला डेसिग्नेशन बोला नाम नहीं जब बोला
ओके वो मार खाते वहां मतलब जब हम उनको मार खिलाते तो मजा आता वहां पे थोड़ा ना ब्रिटिश डिप्लोमेटिक कोर को थोड़ा रब इट इन द फेस करने का
ओके सर आई थिंक आई एम जस्ट वी कैन रैप अप दिस एपिसोड ऑल आई एम गोना ऐड इज थ्री मोर वर्ड्स एनीवन बट इंग्लैंड